Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video, we will be looking at angles which are formed in parallel lines. Practice questions are at the end of the video. Subscribe to our channel for more maths videos. Parallel lines are lines which run alongside each other and will never intersect. Parallel lines will usually be indicated by arrows on the lines. If there is more than one pair of parallel lines, then these will be indicated with more than one arrow. When a line crosses two parallel lines, special angles are formed, in which there are particular names and properties. Angles that are opposite each other are always equal. Notice the two angles labelled A are equal, and the two angles labelled B are equal. These are called opposite angles, or more informally, X angles. These angles can also exist without a pair of parallel lines. Here is an example. Alternate angles are found on alternate sides of the line that crosses the pair of parallel lines. These angles are always equal and are within a Z shape. However, the Z shape doesn't always look like a conventional Z, so these are ones to watch out for. Let's have a look at this example. Corresponding angles are also equal, and these can be found within an F shape. Note that the F can also be facing backwards. Now let's look at this example. Allied angles are angles which can be found within a C or U shape. These angles always add up to 180 degrees. Again, the C shape can actually be backwards. Here is an example. Have a go at these questions. Pause the video while you figure them out and try to note down the explanations of how you calculated each angle. Thank you for watching. Check out our other videos on our channel for more maths help.